Tigers! I am so excited to tell you about our girls basketball team. If you don't already know, they had their first win on Monday afternoon. They played KMS over at KMS. It was amazing. It was so much fun. They were great shots. There were great rebounds. There were great three-pointers. There was great defense played. It was so exciting. We had a great contingent of fans in there yelling and cheering. So I just want to say shout out to Miss Color, our fabulous coach, and for the girls basketball team. You are amazing. So proud of you and great progress. How far you've come since the beginning to now. Outstanding. Way to go, Tigers.
Hello, KTA Tigers. I wanted to give you guys a little preview of some cool things to expect the last full week of school that we have. So that last full week of school from June 1st through the 4th, that's Tuesday through Friday, we are going to have a very special spirit week. This week, our 8th graders are choosing from a list of different Spirit Week activities, and they're going to be deciding for us what each day is going to be that last full week of school. So expect more information to come. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're really excited about it. So stay tuned, Tigers.
Good morning, Tigers. I'm Mrs. Abel, and I'm in our Discoverosity Zone, which is a STEM room that's going to open up next year, and you guys will get to come in and build and create all kinds of cool STEM projects and study rocks and shells, and it's going to be really, really fun. And we need some help filling that room up with some cool items for STEM. So look for, this is going to be coming home with you. It's going to be a paper bag that you can take home, and I'd like you to fill it up, ask an adult, with office supplies or craft stuff. And it can be things like plastic spoons, tape. If your stuff, your package is open, that's fine. Cards, straws, what else? Craft sticks, Play-Doh, rubber bands, glue, pipe cleaners, all kinds of cool stuff. Or you can ask your parent to donate money to our room so that we can get some cool little coding robots. One's our Code and Go mice that I'd like to get for our elementary classes, and Spheros, which are balls, kind of like BB-8, little programmable robots for middle school. So if you bring those in, label it, and turn it into your classroom teacher all through next week, you're going to be entered to win a cool wearable sports fan. And it has three different speeds. It can charge, it can also use a battery, and we're going to be giving away 4 fans per grade level. So that's a ton of prizes, and you have a really high chance of winning this exciting fan. You can keep cool. You can be the coolest kid in the neighborhood. So I hope you'll help us with our STEM room.
Hello, KT Tigers, Jesse here. This month is Asian American Pacific Islander and Heritage Month. Later in the month, we'll have people sharing their cultural, their language, and interesting facts about them. Go Tigers!
Hi, it's Liv here with your weekend weather update, and it's gonna cool down about 10 degrees into the mid 80s, so it's gonna be really nice outside, so if you wanna go take a walk or ride your bike, it would be perfect weather for that. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your week. Bye, Tigers!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Passion and welcome to all. We will strive. which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.